Son of man, prophesy against the shepherds of Israel. Prophesy and say unto them, thus saith the Most High unto the shepherds, woe be to the shepherds of Israel that do feed themselves. Should not the shepherds feed the flocks? Ye eat the flat, and ye clothe you with the wool. Ye kill them that are fed, but ye feed not the flock. The diseased have ye not strengthened, neither have ye healed that which was sick, neither have ye bound up that which was broken, neither have ye brought again that which was driven away, neither have ye sought that which was lost, but with force and with cruelty have ye ruled them. So these are the shepherds and the leaders that the Messiah talked about. These are the hirelings. The hireling does not care for the flock, but the good shepherd will leave the 99 to go chase the one that is lost. So there are wicked elders and wicked shepherds out here. You've been warned. Listen to what else it says here. And my sheep were scattered because there is no shepherd, and they became meat to all the beasts of the field when they were scattered. My sheep wandered through all the mountains and upon every high hill. My flock was scattered upon all the face of the earth, and none did search or seek after them.